KFC presents. Sea Lion received some much-needed help from this heroic man. Heroes can be found in the unlikeliest of places. This is the story of one such man. When an Argentinian sea lion found themselves in trouble, he was the first one to step up to the plate. Mar del Plata residents found the sea lion with a tire caught around their neck. They alerted the authorities to see if they could help. Fundacy and Fauna Argentina was on the scene immediately. The tire was not going to come off easily, though it could take a team effort to free the sea lion. The tire could not be taken off without risking injury to the animal. The team would need a special tool to make sure that the sea lion was safe. They would also need a brave volunteer. This may seem like a simple rescue, but trust us, it was not that easy. For starters, the brave volunteer was yanked into the herd by the sea lion, once they tried to use a hook to remove the tire. These types of rescues can be tricky. While the animals need help, they are not always willing to accept it. This is understandable enough. The first attempt did not go as planned. For the second attempt, the man decided to stand behind the fence. This would keep him from being pulled into the crowd once more. There are not many people out there who would work this hard to save a wild animal. We commend this man for his continued efforts. The rescue team also decided to utilize a different tool. This time, the people that was used had a much shorter hook attached to it. The sea lion was too strong for the plan to work, though. It did not take much for the sea lion to yank the pole out of the man's grip. On the third try, the man enlisted others to help. A group of helpers assisted him in the tugging from farther ashore. Just when all hope appeared to be lost, the rescuers were finally able to free the animal. We commend them for their efforts and are glad that the sea lion is safe now. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe!